coming to you from the Horizon Science Academy Max Studio in Westerville Campus. This is On the Horizon!
Here are some birthdays.
If you see these people in the hallway, make sure to wish them a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, baby. It's your birthday.
Okay, we're here at the varsity volleyball team. We're about to ask them how they felt after the game with Kip last night.
I felt very tired and sleepy, but we all did good. We did our best.
Yeah.
I feel like we did really well. We won 3 sets.
Yeah.
I think we did good. We was hustling and everything was good. Yeah.
I feel like we did good. We were hustling. We were serving good. We won 3 sets, like what?
Yeah. I feel like the teamwork was pretty good overall. Everybody was hustling, getting to the balls, you know? And
yeah, I just feel like it was like a little bit of slight work. I'm not gonna lie, but yeah, the blocks in there.
To be honest, I feel like since we have so many new members on the team and we don't have the chemistry for our first game, it was a really good game. The communication was there, the hustling was there.
Hey guys, I'm here with the volleyball coach. Can I get you, please?
Coach,
how do you feel about you guys' past work?
I think we did pretty well. We got a clean sweep. We're winning the first 3 games, so that was pretty nice.
All right. What goals do you have for your team teaching this year?
I would like for us to win all of our league games and finally get a banner. And then go past the first round.
Hopefully. Last question. When's your upcoming game?
September 7th against Torah Academy at 5:30.
Follow our Instagram page
at HSA_girls_volleyball.
Go Hawks.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
How you feel about the new building?
I love it. It's awesome. It's great to have these new high-tech spaces and have a space for our juniors and seniors. And it's been great so far.
Here we have Ms. Edwards.
Hey, what's up?
How do you like the school so far?
So, if you've ever in my old classroom, the one thing I really, really wanted, I have, which is windows. So, you want to show my beautiful windows? Yeah, yes. I love my windows, but I like the fact that we have space to actually do everything that I do and have space to put everything.
How are you doing today?
Hey, what's up? How you doing?
Good. How do you like the new school so far?
It's great. It's been a lot of effort on behalf of a lot of people to get the place ready for you guys. A lot of hard work. You should have seen your teachers here building desks, me putting lockers on the wall, all sorts of people working really hard so y'all have a good school.
Yes, sir. We appreciate y'all's great work.
Oh, yeah. Hey, and tell Rex to stop wearing slippers to school.
Rex, stop wearing slippers to school.
Thank you.
3, 2, 1.
Me!